My father, Robert Ferguson, died on Sunday. And I was in Scotland last week, and I said goodbye.